Hello and welcome to Dead Pod for the week of August 19th, 2011. This is a professor. I'm so glad you could pick us up this week. This week I thought it was time to go back to some real primal dead. This one comes to us from September 2nd, 1968 at Betty Nelson's Organic Raspberry Farm in Sultan, Washington. This was billed as the Sky River Rock Festival and Lighter Than Air Fair. What we have of this tape, of this performance, is one tape that's quite remarkable. It's very good. It has a few glitches. Some of them are a little bit jarring, but well worth hearing. Starts out with a great dark star. This is one of the great 68 dark stars. You can't miss with this one. It shows the band at peak energy, and dark star is really coming into its own during this period of time. Goes into St. Stephen, the 11, and Death Don't Have No Mercy. Unfortunately, there's an unfortunate cut there. Then a nice rousing other one, into Alligator, when you see Pigpen really at the height of his powers as a vocalist on this Alligator. It's quite good. Into Caution, Do Not Stop on Tracks, and Feedback, and some stage announcements here at the end. Quite interesting artifact of the period, and certainly a wonderful tape to show us where the band was in early fall 1968. Okay, this tape took place September 2nd, 1968. Hope you enjoy it. I want to remind you the Dead Pod's brought to you through the contributions of our wonderful listeners. Thank you so much for your support. We couldn't put on a Dead Pod without it. I want you to check out our friends at Robert Keeley Electronics as well. www.rkfx.com. They have the finest in electric guitar compressors, compressors, pedals, pickups, and that's and electric guitar accessories. Check them out on the web, www.rkfx.com. This is a professor, and you're listening to The Dead Pod.
Sounds from the underground at 2115 4th Avenue, Seattle. Across from the Cinerama. Just do your thing. Boy, they wouldn't be ready for us. Here your recorded music sounds to astound your mind. 8:30 to 12:30 Sunday to Thursday, 8:30 to 2 o'clock Friday and Saturday. I'm telling you, it's psychedelic.
Where are you going, Phil?
I'm the only one who gets one to
give
work.
It to him. Come on.
Quick, turn Phil's mic on and start eating. Turn 7 on, or he gotta crack up, man. Are you ready? Wait a minute. Here we go. Here they are. People you've been waiting for that you heard about yesterday. People keeping it going right along. This is the people that started it all, the Grateful Dead!
We'll be right back.
Diamonds. Band-aid, band-aid on band-aid. Thank you. It's a good thing you all got up on your feet, because now you can dance.
Also like
hey, man, please leave the PA on and the monitors up so we can hear what we're doing.
Hey, my Jews!
Woo!
Thank you. Thank you.
coming down.
Thank you.
Grateful Dead. The Grateful Dead. I'll hear a taste. I think they're probably pretty tired, man. They played a lot down south. Then they came up here to play for us. I think they're probably pretty tired. Okay, good. What? No, he isn't. What thing on the menu? What? Okay. Tom and May Thornton? Boy, if I was you, I wouldn't split right now. Ooh. Got something coming up here that I wouldn't split? No. No matter what you might be doing or where you might be going, you don't want to miss what's coming on this stage next. I'm not telling you, man. There's just something very...